we put in these completely buoyant.
So, fancy yourself a label peeler, do you? Well, do you know you're defacing the pride of Nova Scotia? Alexander Keith drew each of those labels by hand with no tracing, so you best be giving that brew the respect it deserves.
Listen.
I need it. First date. Yeah. Not going well.
Wow.
You call me. I've got a date on Saturday.